This is a story of greed and almost a megalomania with the main character.
He was the ultimate chancer, persuading almost the entire country to part with their savings.
Nothing so undermines your financial judgment as the sight of your neighbour getting rich.
Altana nide kigani. Rishgadi ishtak and effigi chantali anun lera, agad riche bayuchan luchfer stampi. Ach nirvain chana rabali shah. Spragshi keen linta nuchta, agad moris rukan the chidding ardi. Tuguchan solish gale kasta a rev stampi, severus agad sant fita futa out. Tuguchan solish freshen. Grevan Tarragad of Etilta Gacrua, Egna Milta de Vintana Heron, Emehela Gui.
Bulach Bob the Milta Milta Vini, a red Gavertvi, Irish Sever, Har Icha.
Innocent Ireland found out that one well dressed man with a nice line in salesmanship could hoodwink all of the people all of the time.
Udurna Trebloida. Achtranach amploch ochehoch as Erhernach Europa, Paul Singer. Durkis, Diostiach, Dagas Imerka, a Luther Leshnanida Kigadi in Erin. Marga Abbey, then Tea of Yaktarishkent, Rachmish, Agas So and Teal.
To the affirmative, don't mess with Mr. In Between.
Tyler Hawan, Norwegian Dive and Tira Reagan, Abam Winter Shanahan. Gano Rezunta Rahul Cantola Aku in Unlera. And Shanlad Jerome Shanahan, a Viaganis Erngano, a Kirktiha, Truscon, Agas Shandachti or Cant. Via Vak Desmond in a Fortner Lesh Savyunter. Akvi Kur Chinunuch Latacht in a Sail Masul Mianakmuk. Avuichis, the Paul Singer. Inide Cuiga Cahar, the landal Paul Singer a lecan durish ag Muintir Shanahan, le tarishgin chano mealtach a vaan le stampi pisht luchfara.
Dinish Paul Singer scale life, sort boy scale of yawn, Gur va an tahi ag fein ar no stampi, gur senioli a vian, agus fi planin fach aga.
The air of books agus honig singer is stiach la Aisling Moore de gachéinia.
Vi plan singer an simply, canach agus díl stampi puish nav chutiinte. Ní raibh de year ach partneri gnó la Harrogad agus unna díltad das na stampi. Gael sé brabú scan stro the winter Shanahan.
He was saying to the Shanahan, look, let's get involved in this business. We'll go in 50-50 and we'll see what happens. He would have very, very quickly inveigled the Shanahans into this plan for world domination that he was actually articulating from the very outset.
Narrow role as a winter Shanahan, August became to Gersar deal Tory Paul Singer, August Gershon and Colonel or her Gaveta session on sale.
The markings are of 100.
He had a certain knowledge of philately stamp collecting, so that he probably came over as somebody who was very expert in what he was doing. His ideas, his money making ideas, sounded very plausible to them at that time. So I suppose they were taken in by this huge, larger-than-life character.
The Vimunter Shanahan Mialta egan achtranach desh veilach. Ach kerve on Dr. Paul Singer Rune Divrach shan.
Rugu Paul Singer is Savlian Nadig, Sahindig, a Gahar Bratislava, a Vian Imperat Nahostra, a Ganam, Agus Bayudi a Winter, Lucht Gano, a Vientu, Agus Narvishan a Yeagor, Dashtrushad Gadi Veen. Hui Paul Singer an Ulskull sin Elvish, Dirtar agus Manchamach Dohto Ratsan, Oliacht Folatul agus Hoshilta, Ach Sivlian Nadig Trucka, Dashtri a Winter Ga London, is Lair Gerhigshad and Salt Bruaviatacht or Yudi, Elarna Horpa. Sivlian Nadig Craig a Kahar, Vi Paul Singer Taga Gahering, Kuplami Treshger Flish Rno a Winter a London, agus Ficha Faka in a Ne Aka, Rod. A leir ikin alla hog leidir lo da harloch ni sceni, ma hwn a mor rawr e, vi se meig loch deag maach en vi feso gorach a feso grover, vi koma an achtrinir.
A swarthy looking individual. Looked as if he had bling before I ever heard the expression bling. Nice suits, well tailored. And he looked the part. There weren't too many fellas in Ireland like him at the time, no, I'll tell you that. Who had been able to drive around in nice cars and eat in nice restaurants.
But when I ate a hoy of vime, really, Vishay on lawn, the hood muni na fein, Vishay lawn, scalta, Vishanan. Cluin imertorini agustola Weimar a Kamalishin is Kosul Gosha Sotalach.
He was a very bullion character. He looked wealthy, he smoked a big cigar, he acted in a grand manner.
This was a man who was promising a very sheltered Irish middle class riches that he suggested were normal elsewhere.
Rinne Singer in Eshticht Caed Punt, agus Winter Shanahan, Caed Punt Ella, Sivyunter. Hui Singer go London chan a Caed Baluchan Stampy a Chanuk. Curu Fogris na Nuchdain, agus Rachdolu in Caed Cant. Vi Brabus mar Hurra Air.
The market in rare postage stamps was growing at that time. It was actually at a nearly an all-time high for the time that was in it. So it was a good time to start doing what he was doing. His proposal was to go out and buy large collections of stamps and then re-auction them through the Shannon auction rooms in Dunleary. Now, that's not the normal way an auctioneer behaves, because an auction is usually selling third-party goods. You don't sell your own things through an auction. So that was probably the first sign that something wasn't quite right.
Maidir a bhain in níd é cuig a cuig, Ghléig Singer furin umlán Shanahan de Stachan a Efig, agus dúirt sé leo gur a físige a bhí chun milliúnithe dhéanamhastu go léir. Cuir a thuairt den phobal in éistú i gceantana Stampy Shanahan's.
Singer and Shanahan's advertised for investors. They said they had this cast iron guaranteed investment in postage stamps for collectors.
Another yell, Singer. Ná, gorasha kinti diarafa gomech brabachaka. Bachoma kadaharla egin gant. Tigam wid ar fada anoi, e kent, beidig gomei price ard, beidig gomei price ishal, a hial se gomech an price. Goni sa hard, le gomanyachshut brabach ma amach.
So it appealed to a lot of small investors, particularly small business people, taxi drivers, farmers and the like who had cash.
Rinneshe says like clown does na hinne story show. I was gotoban ni hegro to a torto hedarig the Renegan Naro Anabater, divi to a torto hedarig the Renegro Mininagatown, Augustus Saris Drehar nu Dunedin clown of Vian, Anachlish the Kafferro.
Vea the in the Kinolha inestia the Vigish, or those fee Craigapunt or Fat Trevi, a Hanshindorche all debunt. Arfa Kiravi. Kurishtach, the Yebunt, Arfa Kiravi, Yoitu and Debunt Arash, Agas Yoitu Brabach. So Vishay, a Giri Nadini Bilga, a Vala, Sagno, Nadini Dorira, Nar Hig, Kursi in Eshtiata, Agas Nar Heshti Kade of Yershul.
Rachdol Singer, Feisty Flahula, Dafna Maha, Agas Namorushla, Tawan Caviar, Rawan Champagne, Agas Shim Sirt, La Railti Mora, and Kyol.
So Law Tonyahan of Vifa Lady Gaga Bader Michael Jackson Amarche Bill and sort of dinner attacked the kosher imlak lia kosher prevoid. It's in sort in level a vishesh in the gubber. Edmondo Ross Beshen and sort dinner a vi a shenem so take prevoid hege near Hurrich in your sporalche and tarig the neher a reish kin fa. Vi se sjá tort munin agus untev de rine grau a chudari good fear.
Parties were apparently the social occasions of Dublin. He was a great party thrower. He enjoyed the good things of life. He enjoyed good champagne, cigars, caviar. Everybody was invited, politicians, starlets and stars.
Well, my father was the cashier in the company and the bookkeeper, I guess. I was only a kid, obviously, but I can still remember the, you know, the glamour of it all. There were parties and everybody had to go out in their finery and all that kind of thing. And it seemed to be, for a short period anyway, something wildly exciting.
It was PR. It was great PR. He would be in all the social columns of the Irish newspapers. And this convinced the ordinary Joe Soap in the street that this man was making huge amounts of money and he would make money for them. Funnily enough, very few of the hoi polloi invested in the schemes, because I think a lot of them actually saw through them, but they didn't mind drinking the champagne and eating the caviar.
An ish agus muinín an phobal tiltige, dogar singer scéim nua. Sin de cáti in eis díochta. Cruffy aragad in eis dóri ag súla le chéle is sin de cáti. Chan óg singer baliuchon mora stampi har lár, agus rhaint fina stampi seo idar na sin de cáti ag súla. An sin yíl fina stampi ar vrabus, hógog Shanahan za gamishun, agus díag fia mun aragad marain le divín ar aslis na hin eis dóri. An ish fia an asling a yíl, Feud and Tay of Ear Vyagon Arrigid.
I remember the fellows being around, fellows of my acquaintance, saying, we've great idea, do you know, have you any money? There's a great new thing happening out in Dunleary. There's a fellow selling stamps, and we can get in on it. If you have 20 quid, we can get 25 back. It's a guaranteed. And we checked up and found that a whole lot of fellows had invested. And the more people who got money back, in a few weeks later or a couple of months later, the more they told their friends, this is a sure thing. This is the greatest invention ever. Any money, sell that old chair, sell the car, sell whatever you have, the bike. What do you need the bike for? Give away the wife, give anything. You'll get it all back. You'll get 25%.
There's a lot of smoke and mirrors can get involved in stamp collecting, and it made it an easy thing to sell to people because you had the knowledge and they didn't.
The singer an ish in a vuck more than Margie Stompy Downa. E get old Gorealta, Ganua Aruk, Pora, Sagas London, Pontbaluhan, in Canada.
He did manage to secure a share of some of the larger, really great collections, like the Burroughs collection, which is a famous stamp collection worth millions. And everybody in all the big dealers in the world were after it.
Baluhan fear hollow, Stompy Ashon ask, Nanini, a hig Nordisha, Argus. Chiannu sé fihafon gedd fan Baliochon ysgoswyl agos ar lwach 300,000 punt a ddorach ag an am nes ar noi bonan sin agos lwach na miliwn salat o'n yfan.
Singer wasn't liked by the philatelic establishment. The dealers in London and New York regarded him as an outsider and they didn't like the fact that he was trying to muscle in on their territory.
Agos an fersio Burroughs Dúrtse gomeach dish ag singer nís fúide anon an chudelad an Baliochon a cheannach ach mar hárla sé níor hannig an dish sin sa dira.
Dimíach sé hár léir, agus é tachtú bhaile, fila bhaile, dimíach a chud aibrithe é Shanahan's go dí an Airfort, chun búla leis, agus búla basúhúrtú, agus é siúl trít an Airfort. Sais í, nú drí, nú neada cyn chiap a bhí acu fwíisiú.
Tóras Eitalán, it's not going to be. It's rod a ringa complicated dinner. Marching the sort of harsher shawlish and chaspant as tive shock shaw heavy, heavy or shoe like egg Paul Singer.
Akshaw and Balachuishishin, a total fist of winter in here and beginner all to Gersaithig and Far Eshkiachdul, Gno Eshkiachdul of Ian, Agus Garo, a Tachtestach Nugoro, Incum Eshkiachdul of Denevas.
The Paul Singer, Amora Rema. Achan Shin, hit Chile Rod as a Chela. In mí bealta na níde cuigan í, hárla gadaíoch de gefagí Shanahan za nún léra.
Bishu na glasana ar na cofri an arau Baliochon luachor stampi. Bisho an Baliochon Lombardo Venezia nar caniach ach mínis tuisca. Agus na rahani dinistach an lád ar gion, maidin de saharin, fursa damach. Gwan na stampi sio imaha, Dort Paul Singer leirach, oh, na bimish burhafu sio, ta áracha sagam le Lloyds a London ar na stampi sio agus yomit an targa d'arash. Ach, mar harla sé, nirant árachas an, agus hosin a gardi ag fisru.
There was a robbery. and loads of stamps were stolen, and all our good properties gone, all the stuff we invested. The police get them, not at all. And then there was scant talk, was there really stamps at all? Or how valuable were they? Or were they codinous? Or who was this fellow Paul Singer?
There was also rumours, one, that it was an employee of the auction house. There was other rumours that it was a setup to make up for the shortfall in the stock and the cash, because there was a huge shortfall. No one seems to really know to this day what the robbery was about, but my suspicion is that it was some kind of setup that Singer was trying to do because he knew he was in trouble.
Hit on Rutherford. As a chéanna, agus ar nóid, ba onanae, agus an balloon ar corach a neomarca éirán, nor a hárla an pléasca fléasc sé in a smidaríní. Hosi na mílta in eistóri a gíri agus dearigad ar eis, agus fórsad amach, nachra an tarigad an.
Dreishtov contish an choluchta e nuche, gau na gordi Paul Singer agus na Shanahans. Cúsiak iad a galí sa yenna vidaca la harigad na in eistóri. Sa chúrt, or the question of the arrogant of the Mehe, Gantos, Ganturisk.
On scale of the egg singer, Arnoy, when arrogant a hashe her lar, nog or irkshe, Ernest Sampiot, Achnirav Adwal egeriv.
Dimishe her lar, I was knowing your son Riega, Kimfognach, Kerry Hon Keshnacher, Nicola Pibli Ringer, Shokola Prevoider, Shokola Paul Singer, I was a V Paul Singer on Schuler, Ishke, so Kimfognachin Keshnafi.
Hannig sech an solish, Goragalor den Arrigat a Horege, a Guntis Bank, in an Annam Fein, agus an Annam of Rakela, a Kuntis Bank, St. Elvish, agus a Ganada Homa, Arterava, a Wahar Lomaha, Funamption. Near Iri Lishlagard in Olahendana Olamach, Riav, Gedirach Kivad Arrigat a Horsha Deshke, Kivad Hasher and a Stampy, agus Kivad Ahoy Amu.
Léiríoch le linn na gás na cuairte gur minic a cheannach cóilch Shanahan a Stampy féin fhí animacha cheannathóirí Bréaga chun cuma freisáir de chimád. Tháinig sé chun solas freisin nach raibh dóthain airgid ag teacht isteach ón na Stampy chun DVD na nine stóirí a íoch. Bhí brabús na Shannon na stóirí ag teacht dó airgid na nine stóirí nua. In air na dála, ní raibh a bhís mhór Paul Singer ach scéim pyramide.
If you want to get out of the top, you need to have more people coming in at the bottom than are at the top, and consequently you have a pyramid. So you're using the people at the bottom's money to pay super normal profits for the people at the top. So consequently, people can say, yes, I got out with 15% or with 20%, and it seemed as if it was magic. But the magic was the fact that you were using the money from the people coming in at the bottom to pay the people at the top.
Vina milta dini a curgid arrogant sagnosha. Vigilor dini a hill quidwa arrogant in slablienta tossi, agus rinagamahas, a halana kushan harrogant shaharish, agus nilach derawan thoriral and a lihid the nose.
You could only keep the entire scheme going if you had initially dozens, then hundreds, then thousands of people coming in at the bottom.
The money was coming in faster than he could spend it. And it got to a stage where the money was actually being used to pay the dividends on the money that was already invested. So it got to a stage where stamps weren't even involved anymore. He would take in, say, £10,000 in a month and pay out 1,000 of it in dividends to other investors. And this was snowballing.
Piontiach Paul Singer a Galish agus garu carably in a deg prisunach the air. Ach coru a chiontu ar ceal nir a honig sé chan tholish gref an príof gyuror treis arigid a chailun nir a hep ar chiantin a Stampy Shanahan. Coru ar triil ar ishe ach an ursa dogar an brehev noch rif an inisha contasiachta ag an stát chan a cúsne a gynia Singer ach rahu agus dardig sé den gyuré Singer a ogart naf chiontach. Coru an dalí freshen ar winter Shanahan bavronach an clausare ar ghanó tailig shan vunihe.
Masam Gramwinter Shanahan Santa, Gravashad Gor Ligshad and Vinishad Ala Gilnaro, Agus, Nor Honic Shad Gravagairi, Kohin Fashion, Lishingano, Agus Grashad Fein, a Gairi Sever, of Alach Bezer, Nahra Quinak or Riev, Lish, Gor Ligshad and Rodkinal Imacht, Osmacht.
Tigam, the Winter Shanahan, agus ní hamháin go ddigim dóibh ach dairid lo. Dáirigh sé an saolaithe, agus a thug sé inca miúteach mór. De lit sé an saolaithe nar a báire, ach sin mar a tharlaíonn go minic nuair a dhéanann tú margad leis an deall.
Fuarthas Desmond Shanahan ciontach i gcóchéalaig agus cailis, agus garú 5 príosúnachta air. Chaill sé féin, a athair Jerome, agus a bhean Diana, gach muin a bhí acu.
I almost disintegrated. I was overpowered, especially that first night in the Bridewell, and I couldn't get a wink of sleep. And it shattered our lives, our family, uprooted our home. And until eventually we had to take the boat across the Irish Sea to England.
I try not to think of him. I didn't like him. He was the only one that had the right to have views, and you had to have his views, or he would talk you into them. Your views didn't count.
The Hugh Finlay and a Chuntasaur a Gantana Stampy Shanahan. Chail sé a inestíochtí agus a tlíbaha nor a vrish an scannal. Fogu a hailach trascarha.
He invested, he didn't have much, but as a consequence of his investment, we ended up having to sell our house in Bray. He was effectively unemployable, and for a long time, he did odd bookkeeping jobs for local shopkeepers and the like. He never had a penny. He was always, you know, worried about the electricity bill and the rent and all that kind of thing, effectively, really, for the rest of his life.
Sullivan fi fragri alargo Paul Singer sa chort favorite. Hes sé féin agus a bhean chéile irma ón tír i gcuim na hithe ghairicha. Sna blianta ina dhiaidh sin, dúras go bhacachas iad a díortha éagsúla, ach in éireann dála is i gceanada a lonnaigh siad.
Nuair a lonnaigh Paul Singer i gceanada, is cosa go lean sé leis mar ar gnó agus cean don na gnóanna a bhí aige barúil go leor ná i díol leabhar faoi conas sa hebhras thuilimh go tapaí. Agus díreach mar a bhí á ógurt ag an éirinn ar fena blianta, brabach gan stró, brabach gan báil, lean sé leis ar an dóid chéile.
Déag Paul Singer i Gavada ar an tríú lá fithe de bhí fiara 1985. An áulaí gur chread Paul Singer in iscéim na féin, nú an camaléir amach amach a bhí ann.
He probably was. Whether he knew he was a crook or not is another day's work. You often find people who convince themselves that what they're doing is right and it's all above board. I think he actually believed he was invincible and he could go on. People just, they get into a situation, they think it's all fine and they actually believe in their own lies.
Tá annachchuid duine in éan a bhil annachchuid airgad dá bhharr, má tá mas féidir ghlacha leis go bhfuil duine an taobhach tugad siad do chuid airgad tú neis, nó duine siad tréíocht a do chuid airgad thuir tú neis, tá má haon tú thar leir leis agus mana thagann tú aráis arís ran óinse go rógra é gur an deolaí agus spéidir nach fearó dheasa.
I never met Paul Singer, never wanted to meet Paul Singer, but I always despised him.
Oh yeah, it was the talk of the place, huge talk at the time, banner headlines, and a great scandal. And everybody said, that will never happen again. That can never, ever happen again.
Every single person who believed Singer had that moment where greed overrode fear. And it's at that moment when you are financially at your most exposed. What we saw in Dunleary around stamps was a reflection of what we saw in Holland around tulip bulbs a couple of centuries previously, and what we saw here in Ireland around houses.
Lún in íd lún in íg sin, le tríd lún a nuas a stói, tá muintu na tíra, cos muintu na tíra, trís ariga da chaliúd, fion na dernas, smuinig an a scéman a miltu nach móra, hóg ariga da ghiina, chan orasáin a hógan de tíra na ar áhán, orasáin ar áhán, seo a rihan réan tíga chéltach, agus is trúie na ar ólam an ceacht a vadni smó ó scéal Shannons.
Ní a rian sicoléacht an slua riaf, búan dóchas ar tahi.
I wondered actually recently if there were people who had survived the Shanahan stamp debacle and decided in future that they'd only invest in really good, solid things like bank shares, for example. You know, when you look at what we've been through in the last couple of years, I think you'd probably have to conclude we didn't learn a lot from the Shanahan stamp auction fiasco.
Next week at 7:30, a house yields its stories and secrets in Keahonig Imahaxa. But next tonight, Janine is staying tight-lipped in EastEnders. And I'm Mr. Success. Never closed me a deal.